Almost halfway through the season, Tony has only a quarter of his 6,000-ounce goal.
Anyway, we got to be doing some royalties at Parker right now, so let's go over there and see what he's got.
Oh, we had a good week, really did.
Yeah?
Yeah, so both plants performed really well after all the disasters we've been going through. Shall we throw some gold on the scale, see what we got? You want what, big red?
That looks all right for Big Parker.
30, 60, got the 100, 150, 200. 205.6.
Really?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a good week.
To catch up with Tony's 1,558 ounces, Parker now needs Slucifer to deliver 240 ounces.
All right, here's Slucifer. 75, $1.50, 220, 250.
Yeah.
264.5. It's a really good week.
So your season total is?
Is that 1580 or something?
1582.
So the 24 ounces ahead of us.
For the first time this season, Parker edges ahead of his rival, Tony.
So you beat us this week. You can't have this, right? So we better give a next week. Anyway, let's see how it pans out.
That we will.
If it's in the ground, it'll come out. Whatever is there, right?
So it looks like we owe you guys 136.8 ounces.
Ouch.
Okay, thanks, guys.
Good to see you guys.
Good to see you guys.
You bet.
Thanks for taking all my money.
While Tony's been working on his second dredge, Monica's been running her wash plant. And Kevin's even managed a few days sluicing on dredge one.
Well, we're here.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
How are you?
Nearly two-thirds of the way through the season, Tony has just over $2.25 million worth of gold. Not even a third of his $7.2 million season target.
How have you guys been doing?
That's all you got?
You didn't run for very long. You only ran for 3 days.
So who are you going to weigh first?
Let's have the bad news first.
It's just 3 days.
You count it.
8, 9, 10, 15, 20. 25, 30, 40, 50, 60, 65, 67 point. 70.
Worth $81,000.
3 days, well, job.
So how did you do?
We've been running fairly constant past 2 weeks. It is what it is, right?
With no weigh-in last week, Monica has 13 days worth of gold.
Better get that 50 ton crane.
10, 14, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. I can't keep up.
You know what? I can't go slower.
To get back on track, Tony needs 450 ounces a week.
To 90, 300, 420, 430, 440, 450, 470, 480, 4.30.
That's pretty good haul.
A haul worth over $580,000.
I mean, a guy gets that out of the ground every 14 days, you can do some damage now, couldn't you? Right?
No. Tony might have exceeded his weekly target, but it's taken 2 weeks to do it.
So, many what does that bring us to?
2,430.22.
Worth $2.9 million. But time is running out for Tony.
We've got to mine that cluster cut this season. But Tony holds all the cards, so it still hinges completely on whether Tony says yes or no.
Parker's second wash plant, Big Red, has run out of pay dirt and is sitting idle. If Tony agrees, Parker can mine his own ground, and this could yield him millions in royalty-free gold.
I'm just scared because Tony's just super unpredictable, and you get him on the right day and he might be in a great mood, you get him on the wrong day and it's, you know, it can be a disaster. Hi, Tony.
So what do you want?
Well, I've come to try to make peace with you so that I can mine this ground next to you, Tony. I do have a pile of money into that ground down there. You know, we've, like, probably spent $1 million.
Yeah, I know. There. I know what it takes.
And I just, you know, the way things have gone, I have no assurances that, like, I'll be able to even get that money back.
In no way do I want to stop anybody from mining. What me off this spring was, I don't like people driving to camp, especially in front of my house. All the traffic and all the other kind of me off. So I guess that's what got us in a tiffy. But let's not look back, let's look ahead. You gotta make money, I gotta make money. As long as we can communicate a little bit, I don't see why you couldn't go there and do your work.
I appreciate that, Tony. I just need to get access sorted out first and foremost.
Access, I don't think is no problem. If you lay a road below camp, and then you got your own access,
okay.
I'll be very happy with that.
You want it completely off your property on this side?
That would be nice.
All right, we'll build a road beside this camp.
That is correct.
One thing that I do need from you is, I need water down there. If you'll help us with a workable solution for a little settling pond, there's no reason for it not to work out.
I don't see no problem, right? Suck the water out of the big pond, and then the rest, bang, bang, bang.
All right, well, Tony, I appreciate it.
Let's make it work this time.
Thanks, Tony.